You said you didn't even care about going out or going to the club, and now, like, you're staying out till 7 in the morning the first night you can drink, and it's my birthday 2 days later, and you don't even get drunk with me the first time. You get drunk with your stupid friends who were nowhere to be found for all those years. This isn't the first time that Garrett's really up, but I'm having a hard time moving past it. Honestly, I don't think that you're understanding what I'm saying to you. If it wasn't my birthday, we would not be together. It is hurting my pride to stay with you because what you did was unacceptable. Garrett has seriously ruined my entire birthday by pulling this, but I feel obligated to put on a happy face for the friends I invited out for my birthday.
All right, I told you, I don't know what else you want me to say. I told you I came home, I apologized. We talked, you know what I mean?
You're just not being the man that you said you were gonna be. And that's why I get off. I feel like I'm just one of those girls that got fooled.
This time I really did take it too far. I really screwed it up. I can't lose Johnna. I'll do whatever I have to do to make this right. Only thing I'm saying about I love you, it's your birthday, let's have a good night. I mean, we're gonna have a good night.
I don't know. Garrett's been home about a month now, and he still has not proposed. You know, the ball is in your court, let's see if you don't again. I've read studies that show that inmates who are released and get married within 60 days have a better chance of staying out of prison. But I'm honestly so frustrated with Garrett that if he did propose, I don't even know if I'd say yes.
I feel like after being in prison for 6.5 years, I'm kind of torn because I have this amazing woman that's been by my side all these years. But on the other hand, I never really got a chance to live life. So I'm at a tough spot.
What brings you in today, except for probably the obvious?
I need some jewelry. I need an engagement ring.
All right. So first of all, I'd like to get to know your girlfriend slash fiance. Why don't you tell me something about her?
Oh, my goodness. Handful. She's a great woman. She's a very beautiful young lady. She's everything in one.
Why don't you tell me how you guys met? We're always interested in the love story because we're in the love business here.
Out of nowhere, she kind of popped up on me one day.
And then? Love at first sight?
I'm gonna tell you, it's crazy. I was I was in prison. She actually wrote me out of nowhere. And she wrote me for, you know, months and months. And one day I asked her if she wanted to come see me. She came to see me and she never stopped.
You know, I've been doing this for 35 years, and just when I
heard
it all,
I know.
This is a great story.
Thank
you for sharing that.
Thank
you. I appreciate that.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay.
All right.
Take a peek.
Okay. I kind of like that one right there in the front.
Okay. So this is a part of our signature collection of rings. Has a third of a carat of diamonds down the side.
Okay. Yeah, it's beautiful.
It's gorgeous, right? $1,295. For a quality ring. Then we're gonna choose the actual diamond at your price point.
Okay, so this is without the diamond, of course.
Well,
okay.
Yeah. So great prices, but yes, you do need to incorporate the diamond into the middle.
That's a big part of it, huh?
Yes.
All right.
Absolutely.
Okay.
So first, I'd like you to hold that. This is a 91-point stone. So this is just shy of 1 carat.
Johnna has made it very clear to me that she expects a 1 carat diamond ring and she won't accept anything less. But I'm a server at a restaurant with car payments to make. What's the price on that?
It's $2,825. All right, 1.01.
Just over.
Then the big bad boy, as we say.
Exactly.
You know, the lady's dream and the guy's nightmare, the 1 carat, is
$79.95. Oh, my gosh.
I know.
So, and like I said, I'm happy with that, 0.9,
right.
Even the 0.8, you know, if it looks nice and it has nice setting, I'm happy with it, you know? Even with all the money I put up for my tips and the money I borrowed from my dad, I still can't get the ring she always wanted.
Who says you can't put a price tag on love?
I really just want to win it back after this fight. Yeah, I think I know exactly what I want to go ahead and do.
Okay, so. Well. If it's not going to be today.
Yeah, I have to get my finances in order.
Sure.
But I definitely know what I want. All right, thank you very much.
You're very, very welcome.
I want a beverage.
What do you want?
Moscato.
They don't have Moscato, girl, only shard.
I guess I'm going to have to use shard. And it's probably not the best idea, but let's do it.
Why?
Because I get wild on shard.
Oh, my God.
What I'm really looking forward to is drinking a lot and then going to bed because I'm not in the mood to celebrate.
Everybody.
Cheers to everyone. Thanks for coming. Sorry. Especially you.
Cheers, baby. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Johnna's still really upset, but I'm hoping she can forgive me for everything.
One, two, three, open.
All right, we're doing presents, guys. We're doing presents.
Oh my God.
Start off with
open
this.
Open it, bud.
Strawberry chocolate.
Oh, eat
it's
it.
Healthy.
I can't.
She's on a diet. Just one.
We'll have to put it in the fridge. I'm thinking, okay, Garrett got me something nice. I was expecting maybe a new bag or something, and I open the box, and it's a chocolate-covered strawberry that's all melted. Like, what the is this?
And I have one more present. Thank you very much. Oh. Present delivery.
Yeah. I didn't even ask for anything, so it's like,
girl, you know you asked for something.
Why not?
Don't lie.
I've put all the stops to make sure Johnna has a great birthday tonight.
Double box.
I'm so nervous at this point. All right.
I feel like these are just a bunch of big boxes with little boxes and...
Oh my goodness. More boxes, baby. Baby. So silly. I love you more than anything in the world. You've been there for me since day one. I want you to be there for me for the rest of my life. You hear me?
Yeah. Yay! Even though it was a holiday.
She was.
Were you crying? Is that why?
I was crying.
He cheered a little. I Amazing. Feel like a fiancé.
One, two, three, go.
My ring is beautiful. It's everything I ever wanted. And I love him. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with him, as long as he acts right.